I just got this auto phone holder from the Dollar Tree for $1. And it's attached to my AC vent. And I guess it works okay. I kind of wish that it was up higher, but my vent's not up higher, so this is as high as I can get it to go. Now it shows everybody my neck. I'm gonna get my neck done. That's what happens when you're 40. anyway, I just picked up my son and we went to Dollar Tree. Yeah, you see the people? Alright, we're on our way. Some fun size, yeah. M&M's. So this is fun. I can like log in the car. So I just saw the Dollar Tree. And a Dollar Tree haul right in my car if I want to. So tomorrow is the last day of school for my baby, for preschool. And he's been going to school. He went to school for 9 days? 3 weeks. 3 weeks, 3 days a week. So yeah, 9 days. And he absolutely loves it. And I wish he could go over the summer, but he wasn't approved. So that's all right. I love my 6 hours of freedom. Because three-year-olds are hard. And I know there's moms out there that have more than one, you know, under the age of three. Or under. Some people have three under the age of five. But I have a 16-year-old son who won't talk to me. 14-year-old twin girls who are amazing. Stepdaughters, but they live with me full time. And then I got my little 3-year-old, and I am very happy. I love my little boy. They say as you get older that you gain more patience, but I feel like I have less patience now that I'm older. I have more patience for some things and less patience for other things. Goodness, it's been raining every day this week. Today is a beautiful day. Home. Alright, we're home. I can finish my pantry now. I'll show you guys what I got. Eat my last one. Got 2-pack of bins, a metal spatula turner thing for my cast iron skillet, bacon pieces, a 6-pack of M&M's, which is what I'm eating. I got 2 of those. Organizer basket to put. I'm gonna zip clip it onto my pantry. And a hole in my bag. about that. And the mount for the, if you guys are watching on, the mount, the cell phone holder mount. What else did I get, Erin? I got this tray for Erin's like paintbrushes and crayons and craft scissors and tape, etc. I got this plunger. I have no idea what I'm going to do with it, but Erin was playing with it, so if anything, it'll be a toy. But I don't think I could use it. It says a sink plunger, but I don't need a sink plunger. But who knows? Maybe I'll need some. Got some little tags to put. Oh my god, I hate it. I got some tags to put on the baskets in the pantry. And a 6-pack of popsicle makers. And I think these are straws. So, yeah, it's really good. 6 for $1 for popsicle makers. And then I got some other stuff that I'm going to be putting in my pantry that you'll see soon. All right, bye.